Ladies and gentlemen, fellow contextual workers and colleague professionals in family therapy and social work, on behalf of the Institute of Contextual Approach of the Christian University of Applied Sciences, Ede, the Netherlands, I welcome you to the International Conference on Contextual Therapy 2018. My name is Kees Bregman. I'm honored to be your chairman today. Besides my work as a minister in the Protestant Church of the Netherlands, I'm a teacher and trainer in contextual pastoral care and counseling, together with my duo colleague Annette Meltzer. Today we have been brought together by a common interest, the contextual approach of Ivan Bosomenyi Notch, 1920-2007. We appreciate very much that his wife, Dr. Catherine Ducommun Notch, is with us today. She's a clinical associate professor in family and marriage therapist and psychiatrist, and we have to say, for decades, academical teacher of contextual therapy. Welcome to you. We also welcome our keynote speakers, Hanneke Meulenkorf, with the late Aad van Rijn, founding parents of the contextual approach in pastoral care, and Peter Rober, full professor in clinical psychology and family therapist, and also a writer and a poet. And Rashmi Kangama, you're welcome. Assistant professor in marriage and family therapy and also family therapists. We are glad that you are with us to share your knowledge and opinions. For the future is our theme, for three reasons. Jaap van der Meijden pointed out 2 days ago at the beginning of the conference. I will memorize these three good reasons to have for the future as a team. First, out of concern for the future of the Earth, Ivan Bosomenyi Notch has repeatedly expressed his conviction that current generations are responsible for a livable world for future generations. Second, out of concern for the future of reciprocal care, we have good reasons to be worried about the stability and responsibility in relationships in Western society nowadays. Contextual theory shows a way to fair and trustful living together. Third, out of concern for the future of the contextual approach itself. Times are changing. Generations come and go. Time and again, we need to rethink the concepts of the contextual approach. How to explain the core of relational ethics. How to act in light of other psychological and systemic therapeutic approaches. Answering questions about merging models, evidence-based or practice-based research, and so on. I would like to underline that it's proper to the contextual approach to integrate the best of all existing disciplines, as Notch himself has said. Today, we hope to take a step forward for the future. Well, we could start now with a lot of listening to spoken words and sharing ideas, talking to each other. But I thought maybe it would be a good idea to begin otherwise. Let's say emotionally focused. Family is a sensitive subject to discuss. Blood is thicker than water, isn't it? And family therapy too, a sensitive subject. Loyalty is always at stake, often hidden loyalty. I thought it would be appropriate to start with some music. There is a band of brothers and cousins which sings a touching song about family and everlasting family ties. Sometimes it is said that those who are involved with the contextual approach are tended to regard each other as family, including hugs and rivalries. Let it all be taken up in this song at the start of this final day of ICCT 2018. Venice, the family tree.
Branches in the wind, still standing here together. One more storm to weather, we'll get through it yet. So we're gathered here, holding on to each other. To let go of another one, we won't forget. Now as we say goodbye to one of our own, we may be lonely, but we're not alone. Though the leaves will fall and the tears will flow, may it always comfort us to know. The family tree will always grow. Father down to son, mother to daughter, thicker than water. We'll keep a candle burning for the ones we'll miss. And when we say goodbye to one of our own, we may be lonely, but we're not alone. Though the leaves will fall and the tears, please comfort us to know the family tree will always grow. Stronger than the wind can blow, the family tree.
It is a joy for me personally to introduce my own teacher as the first keynote speaker of this final day of ICCT 2018, Hanneke Meuling-Korf, together with Ad van Rijn. She did a well-informed study of the thoughts of Ivan Bosomeni Notch in light of the philosophy of Martin Buber and Emmanuel Levinas. We know Hanneke will give a thoughtful presentation, a rather philosophical entrance, and that's her great power. She always lets you think about the concepts and the realities we are living in. Well, I would say silence your cell phones if you already didn't. We will listen to Hanneke Meulink.